The year is 1917. The First World War is raging in Europe. The Allied and Central Powers are deadlocked in a new kind of warfare. Millions are dying in trenches along front lines that hardly move. The war at sea, however, is a completely different story. The war at sea is a war of speed. A new weapon, the German U-boat, has begun to attack American troop transports and shipping vessels. These merchant ships have no defense against German submarines, which are sinking an average of 2 ships every day. To address this new threat, the Allied powers and the United States had to get creative. They turned to an artist, Norman Wilkinson, a British painter who created a new concept in camouflage, Dazzle camouflage. He realized that ships could not be hidden out on the open water, but they could be made to look more confusing. Each paint scheme was unique and was designed using principles of optical illusion. Dazzle camouflage works by tricking the eye into seeing false lines and edges, which can cause submarine commanders to hesitate before firing their torpedoes. Every moment is precious when a ship is in the crosshairs of a U-boat. Causing confusion for the enemy gave defenseless shipping vessels a greater chance for survival, and the Allied powers a greater chance for victory. Thank you.